Fergus.
And he might be a little bit fluffy.
It's dumb and weird.
My favourite part about Fergus the Farting Dragon was when he saved the egg by doing a massive fart.
Get to the library and read it now.